600 focuses on vernacular architecture of the Russian hinterland, concentrating on Soviet garden houses built on six-acre plots. All of the buildings were constructed during the era of stagnation, which took place from 1964 to 1985, when citizens did not have the opportunity to see or study architecture from outside of Russia. Instead, they had to rely on their own ideas of beauty, largely based on the cultural traditions of the locality, to create their small houses.